Hallo Leute, mein Name ist Tesh. Welcome back to Minecraft. So, the last episode, I ran out of storage space and I couldn't show you the whole building. So, basically, this is it right now. I finished it. I added some pressure plates to make it easier for me to access the inside. This is how it looks. I made some barrels, furnace, and bookcases. And the furnace, this is the top. We got basically 8 double, 4 double chests, basically like 8 chests and 2 barrels. So basically that's like, I keep saying basically, I don't know. I'm saying this word a lot these days. So basically it's like 8 chests. Okay. All right. Let me show you the other sides of the house. I was fighting skeletons, and my helmet broke. Which is why I have like an arrow. And my armor is deteriorating. This one side of the house. Let me show you the back. I'll show you what this is right after we finish with this one. This is the back. And yeah. This is the other side. I have a portion in there. Okay. So this, as you can see, this is my warehouse. This is basically like a storage building. Just for excess like items that I don't need at the moment. I carved a path that leads all the way to it. And yeah, I built this one with myself. And I didn't actually look up in a tutorial. I just went on creative mode and did something on build this on creative first. And then I went on survival. I entered my hardcore world and decided to build it. And it actually turned out a lot different from what I was actually planning it to be. And I'm proud of it. So over here we got tunnel chests. And I am going to stack up these chests like I don't know, like 3 blocks. I would add 2 chests on top of these chests and keep expanding it. But right now I don't have that much wood because I have a lot of wood, but I need it for something else. All right, so I wanted to do this for a very long time, and now it's time. So I've been cooking a lot of dried kelp. I cooked like a chest and half of dried kelp, so that should give me 30 levels. Okay, so let's see how much we're gonna get. And we only got 37. Okay, but that's still good. Because we're just cooking kelp, we're not cooking like something like cat. Alright, so now we can go and enchant my iron and diamond pickaxe. Okay. As you can see, I have a lot of building blocks in my inventory. I won't tell you why. Alright. So, let's begin. Okay. That's the fox eating at the berry bushes. If you don't know that is what that sound is. Okay. So now we should get like 4, 2, and 3. And what are we gonna get? I got 4, 2, and 3 from the first on the first try. That's awesome. Now we just need another pickaxe. Another diamond pickaxe. Look at this. We got like fortune 3 and then breaking 3 and efficiency 4. It's amazing. Alright, so later I will go to the mines and I will mine some iron. And the diamonds that I found, I've been mining a lot, but for now we're not gonna do that because I want to do something else. Okay. So I'm preparing to for the Nether. This is why basically. Oh my God! Stop saying basically. This is why I'm. I was mining diamonds. And something happened to me. Like when I got out of the mine, everything was like massacred. Like destroyed. And that's because there was like a fox in there. Ignore the cows. They just run. Which I have, but I in this game. Oh, and I add some these things to my house. Because I have moss blocks. And now we can grow like azalea trees. So this farm was when I was mining produced a lot well not a lot but compared to how it was doing before it's a lot. So yeah. A lot of sugarcane. And so yeah. I think I'm gonna be mining again, but I don't know when. Okay. So this area in front of my strong point. I've been ignoring it a lot. And just because I've seen these spruce trees, and I thought it was just a spruce forest. But it's actually very beautiful. Like, look at it. Like, it's really good looking area. And I thought I would build something in it. I don't want to build something in the middle, because the building that I'm going to make is going to be a lot bigger. So we're going to build something here, like here, in this area. So yeah, let's start. Let me just get rid of these blocks. Wait, did I get rid of all of my dirt? Give me a second. All right, so I took some dirt and from my sword, and now we're gonna build. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do, we will put a birch door here. Wait, I want to put it back. Block snack. Okay, there. And then we're gonna put some logs, some dark oak logs here. On top of those, we will have some planks. Alright, so this is what we're going to look for now. Forgot something. Okay, so it looks like I forgot to bring cobblestone. Alright, so now we're gonna do, build basically a triangle. And it's gonna look basically something like this. And we're gonna do the same thing on this side, but with different blocks. Okay, that looks kind of cool, in my opinion. Alright, now we're starting to add some stairs. This is going to be a triangular house. Huh? Yeah, you heard it. A triangular house. Looks like I'm not gonna need as much granite and andesite as I thought. Okay. God. Okay, there we go. All right, so I'm building the last row of stairs to the side of the house. Or you could call this a tent, actually. It's kind of a tent. So yeah. That's how it looks like. Alright, so now we're gonna craft dark oak ones. Dark oak stairs is what I mean by ones. Hi, fuck. Okay, you scared. Okay, I'm gonna do this off camera. Okay, so I crafted them, and now we just need to, I think I'm gonna mine this, and that, and that. And now we're gonna start placing the stairs. Oh, I forgot that we have to go to the top. No. Okay, what is this guy selling? Stop killing.
Huh?
What's up, dude? Oh, cactuses. I really want cactuses. And beetroot. I could eat some beetroot. Okay. Last time I went to bed very lately. Very late. To bed. This time we are well on time. Okay. I hope this series is not boring for you guys. I will do some action later. I'm just trying to get like some diamond armor first. Things will get better. Okay. No, not like that. I want it to be upside down. Looks like I'm gonna have to build up. Go. Come on, place the block. Okay, full. All right, let me get my shovel. I love this the sound of the of my internet. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need more than 30, sorry. But I'm gonna start with this number. Okay, so I filled this area in with the dirt, and I think we need one more. Yeah, and I need more stairs. I hear drowned, but they can't reach me. So we're safe. Please, for now. We need more stairs. Okay, should be enough. Okay, let's get to work. No, it's not how it's supposed to be. No, don't break it. This is kind of satisfying. I'm gonna lie. I wonder why people enjoy building in Minecraft. It's very relaxing. We just need one more stair. Okay, now we just need to do that side. Before that, I'm gonna have to mine this tree. So I'll do that. Okay. Okay, so I finished doing this, and now we're doing the back of the house. Okay, so I know this is random, but I had some what do you call them? Some dark oak planks left, and I had no inventory left in the in my inventory. So I just put them there for now. I will replace them later with something else. But not today. Yes, first try. Now we're just gonna add the middle of the roof. I like how you see the one that we tried to sit there. The only bad thing about this version of Minecraft is that you can't hear the music. I don't know why. Hope they will fix that. I'll just put that there. Let's put this in the middle. Oops. Yep. Okay. Here's how it looks. Not bad. I know the color palette doesn't match, and I should probably use like spruce wood for the whole roof, but I don't want to do that. I just like the way this looks. When I build, this is like, I just do whatever feels, whatever looks good to me, and I go with it. If it doesn't appeal to me, then I destroy it. If it looks good to me, then I just keep it and try to improve on it. I'm only trying to make things more complicated than they are. I won't try to make things realistic, because this is a boss game. It's not supposed to look realistic. I really don't like those planks there. But it's okay. Alright, now we're gonna go down to the mine. And we're gonna do something there. Alright, so you can still see the house from there. There it is. It's I like this. I like this view. Let's go to the mine then. Oh, sounds like a pumpkin farm in here. It's working. It's meh. No, it's not too good, but it's not too bad. I'll need pumpkins anyway. I just need them for an iron golem. Not iron golem. For a snow golem. I'll tell you guys what I'm gonna do with it later. efficiency 4.3. I do have efficiency 2. Ah, let's start mining. Whoa! You see how many slabs this came off from there? That's a lot. Okay, so this was originally my first diamond mine. I mined a lot, but I couldn't find diamonds. And I end up just using it for like mining iron, because I found a lot of iron in it. And this is my main iron mine. This is where I mine for iron. So yeah. So it's time for me to start mining some iron with this. Let's hope we can get a lot. Because it's not with a lot. Oh, it's already working. Okay. Okay, so after I mined all of that, I got like 3 stacks and more of iron, and I got 1 stack and a half of lapis, and 2 stacks and a half of coal, and 20 redstone. And now this mine. Oh, I found a mine already. Let's see how many diamonds can we find. Alright, let's see how much we're gonna get. Okay, 1, 3. And 9. Okay, not bad. We could have done better. Alright, let's see. And we don't get this sign. Okay, 12. Come on. Why is he dropping just 1? Yes. Please don't drop this 1. It drops this 1. Damn it. Okay, here's the next match. Okay. Yes. Okay. Only need 1 more. Yes. I got more than I need. This is more than I need. I only need 24 for like a full set of diamond armor. Alright. Here's another one. Oh, I was mining with stone pick. 30 times. Okay, this one just dropped 1. Why are they all dropping just 1? It's like the game told me to calm down. Okay, let's go. That's 4 times. One. I'm so happy. Now we can make like 2 sets of times armor. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode right here. There's still more diamonds to mine, but I haven't got much more time to record this, so I'll see you guys next one. Goodbye, everybody. Take care.